go back to Tennessee, where two people of color who were expelled for lack of decorum, when they also listed the number of the white men who were there, and one that peed on a chair, still there, wasn't disciplined, but they decided that they were, it was their actions speaking out of turn that needed to be ejected.
I mean, it was they did this basically what happened on January 6th. I mean, they brought a mob of protesters in to disrupt.
That's not what happened.
That is what happened.
They went during a break to the floor to hold up a sign and protest something that isn't anywhere near. There is a man who urinated in the chamber.
There's no evidence of that. There's no. I looked up. I typed in TN lawmaker peed on chair. It said there was no evidence that there was no proof. There was no evidence. So it's crazy that she made that assumption. That assumption. Yeah, that's wild, bro. That's wild. She believes. She's jumping to conclusions, bro. She jumps to conclusions. She makes hasty. That's crazy, bro. That's crazy. She's condoning the demon time that the two black lawmakers were on, bro. She's condoning what the mob did, bro. That's crazy, bro. Wokeism, bro. She's a wokey, man. She's a white savior. She has white guilt, bro. It's crazy, man. That's wild.
Happened on January 6th. I mean, they brought a mob of protesters.
She believes. She does believe lies.
That's not
she
what
does
happened.
Believe mendacity. Yes. She's a puppet. She is. Yeah, that's crazy, bro. She believes everything she hears, bro. She's one of those. She believes everything that leftists tell her, bro. Crazy, bro.
Still there, wasn't disciplined, but they decided that they were, it was their actions speaking out of turn that needed to be ejected.
I mean, it was
the black lawmakers were bugging. That's why they got expelled. You cannot condone whack ish. You cannot condone that, bro. It doesn't. I don't think they expelled them because they were black, bro. They expelled them because they were bugging, bro. They were on that wild time, bro. They were on that low vibrational time.
Back to Tennessee, where two people of color who were expelled for lack of decorum, when they also listed the number of the white men who were there, and one that peed on a chair, still there, wasn't disciplined, but they decided that they were, it was their actions speaking out of turn that needed to be ejected.
I mean, it was they
the actions were execrable. The actions of the lawmakers, of the black lawmakers.
Yes, they went during a break to the floor to hold up a sign and protest something that isn't anywhere near. There is a man who urinated in the chamber.
She's talking about
that was, and that was
nowhere near.
He was a part of.
I tried. Yeah, man. Bro.
You know what? I have a feeling that this is. There is a man who urinated.
She's talking about nowhere near what the white lawmaker did.
And he was a part of the.
You know
she's
what?
Bugging.
I have a feeling
she's
that
bugging.
This is
she's
going.
Bugging.
There is a man who urinated in the chamber.
That was
accepted.
And he was a part of the.
You know what? I have a feeling that this is going like. I'm starting to feel like you guys are like trying to bait me.
No, we're just trying to have
with it.
This is a conversation.
We have it. Well, and we need to get going. So why don't you guys?
over emotionality. Softness, bro. Snowflake ish.
Getting expelled for voicing their opinion. I'm not saying they didn't break the rules, and maybe there needed to be something to be done.
She's simping, bro. She's simping. She's a simp for the left, for the Democratic Party.
For voicing their opinion. I'm not saying they didn't break the rules, and maybe there needed to be something to be done. But don't expel two
men. What do you mean, don't expel?
For that, when you are.
What did you.
When you are allowing others to break the same rules, bigger rules.
A lot of people that we've spoken with and talked about, because I'm not from this country, and I don't feel any racism.
Yeah, bro. She's a clown, bro. She's a clown.
Two men for that when you are allowing, I'm not saying they didn't break the rules, and maybe there needed to be something to be done, but don't expel two men.
She's the white savior, bro.
When you are allowing others to break the
She's not thinking rules, logically.
A lot of people that we
I'ma come back, bro. Yeah, bro. It's crazy, man. There's a lot of there is a plenitude of puppets out here, man. They believe everything that they hear and read, bro. I don't know, bro. They condone bad behavior, they excuse, they justify bad behavior, bro. They worship low vibrational people. That's what puppets do, bro. And it's a shame, man. Yo, I'm gonna come back, yo.